We're walking on the line between being utopian and realistic, and we really try to find middle ground in between these two extremes.
We get the chance here as instructors to work closely with the students.
Every semester we have a different topic, and this topic most of the time is related with the general phenomena.
We very much look into different professions, look for ideas and solutions, science, economy, even social agendas, always in combination with the ongoing architectural discussions.
To teach the students our experience, also to guide them through their projects, to emphasize them to work on their narratives. But usually we want them to develop their own language, so we never push them into certain design directions or thinking direction. We can only strengthen them in their opinions.
Like a geometric exploration or investigation that runs in parallel with research about the topic. We really focus on this kind of future scenarios.
Hani also emphasizes the student to invent something without being a science fiction author on projects, because they do really good research. I mean, they're really strong at that, the students here. It's about developing a tool that works, usually that works in the computer by scripting. At the end, it's always about a variety.
Strengthening your architectural craft, on the other hand, being really speculative and investigative.
And then you can really also have an architectural discussion. You don't have to prove a curve, or you don't have to prove the way you designed it, but you have to prove how it works together with the idea that you had at the beginning, because we take it serious.
Helping them to ask questions, not necessarily to give them answers, but just to kind of help them reflect on their own work. One of the main benefits is really how the students work in the studio space that is provided by them. Everyone gets their own table, and they go together in groups and really teach each other and get this really dynamic.
To approach the problems as an architect, to also think about the environment, also about the space, not only about technical solutions or world-saving solutions, but also about the qualities, the architectural qualities of a project. That's really important also.
It's really nice to see how they all come together from all different cultures and backgrounds and talk about architecture.